Pavel's group is advancing towards Tretikovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on me and are moving via frequently used tunnels. But I will catch up. I can't afford not to.
Still, are we shoot? We're armed.
We are armed. Swear by Lenin's name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot. We are civilians. There are women and children here. Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. No, there's nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us, but they were attacked. We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing squad for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
So what do we do now? How do we live without them?
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting... The shooting was so loud. And now there is nothing.
And what if they won?
Why? Why don't they come for us then?
They might come soon. Let's just wait.
Do you think they killed them all?
They could have. Or... It could be worse.
How?
Women were with them. Yasha, if ignorance is bliss, you're the happiest guy around.
So, are we going to help our guys or what?
What help can just the two of us be?
If they're pinned down, we could flank the bandits.
Let's get ready then.
Well, you're not going anywhere. Who's going to protect the women and children?
But we can't let the bandits butcher our guys.
That stranger is going to help us. Looks like he's worth 20 of you anyway.
You were an idiot to believe you're Andre the blacksmith.
Oh, it's safe. You'll get there in no time.
And you dragged me here. And now we're all gonna die because of your stupid blacksmith.
Shut your mouth. Andre's a saint. He got us all out, and lots of people before us.
Yeah, he got us out just to be robbed by bandits.
And how the hell was he supposed to know about the bandits?
Then he shouldn't tell people it's safe. Such bullshit.
How about the GB? He did save us from them.
And what difference does it make if we're still going to be killed by bandits?
Dumb woman! I don't even want to look at you.
You tell me, Dasha. What made you flee?
Mobilization, of course.
A boy your age has no business with a rifle.
They always overlook me. But then, I was summoned to duty. Mom said with my luck, I'd bite the dust the second I hit the front lines. So, she got me into this caravan. Which seems like a mistake now.
You're still young. You'll find a place for
yourself.
You're
trying to take too much.
But me, I served them for 20 years.
Too bad you can't fit that.
They gave me
come again.
100 grams of mushrooms and a bullet a day. And they don't let me beg. Saying it's a disgrace to the motherland. So, I choose treason over hunger. Though, who'd ever
need... Come again if you need anything.
So I left, because the war is approaching, and our station's fighting away. During the last war, the people ran, but there was a rifle squad of our own soldiers at the rear. They just shot everyone. Women, children, old men. Do not let the panic spread. So I learned the lesson and ran before it
started. Adios.
I told you to come out! Don't-
Hey, bro! Why you...
I can't take it anymore! Thanks. Thanks, man. I thought I was done for. They took everyone still alive. The kids, the women.
Fucking bandits.
I'll move the rail car so that you can drive through.
He follows them. Be careful in the technical tunnel. I heard the bandits talk about the trap there.
Again, I'll just rest here for now.
Nothing so far.
What's taking him so long?
It's a piece of cake.
I'll go have a look.
If some shit happened, let me know.
Okay.
They are surely taking their time.
Stay cool, comrades.
What the fuck is up with you? To guard Yuri. The boss said if we let just one sit this fight, he's gonna have our ass.
No shit. Let's go.
Thank you.
Intense. Hey, you hear the one about the Tunnel Master?
No.
Well, you know at the end stations of all the lines, where the tunnel terminates, and guys make a fire, drink, play cards. So, something.
I can see them.
Okay, you can tell me the tale later. Right now, we're entering the fairway and plotting a course to the base.
That was close.
The snow on the surface starts melting. The familiar rail cars are now joined with boats and fishermen. One of them appeared just in the nick of time. Soon we'll be docked at Venice. Pavel is most probably already there.
I don't usually fish in this tunnel, but I had a hunch they'd be biting pretty good here. Be careful here. There's more than just fish in that water. You see for yourself, pretty soon. Grab the railing when I warn you. This tunnel leads to Revolution Square in the Red Line. I saw a boat coming in from there today. Some serious dudes. No refugees. Stay quiet now. They don't like noise. And this is their work. See how they just rest there? Easy, easy. We're not here to harm you. Nobody knows what they're mutated from. We call them creeps. Ugly as hell. But they're not eating, especially with beer.
Let's go!
Oh, wow. This doesn't happen often. Looks like we lucked out.
The subterranean Venice, an island on the dark waters of underground rivers. You always hear rough stories circulating about this place. I hear it is all one huge den of thieves. But there is something I know for sure. Pavel reached Venice, and if I'm not late, he's still here. Finding the Dark One is still my main mission. But now I see I must also uncover Corbett's plans so that I can warn the Order about them.
Wow. Seems like we made it. Hey, are you asleep there? What do you think of the local fish, huh? Aren't they charming? Seem moody, though. Looks like somebody went through there before us and angered them. Open up! The fishermen are back from the seas!
Yeah, I see you all right. And who might that be?
I picked the guy up in the tunnel. You don't think I should have left him there, do you?
What? And make my life easy? Of course not.
First this red town, please put this there.
And I keep raising hello to the gate. You could bring a girl for once.
And what would you do with one if I brought her, Semenovich, huh? You're way too old for that stuff. By the way, you better lower the gate, or else a woman might actually come. The one dressed in black and bearing a scythe.
Never fear. Semyonovich is going to outlive you all.
Hey, Fedor. How's fishing?
Not even a bite, unless you count the shrimps. And they got a few more out of me than I'd like. I was saved by this lad, Artyom.
Nice to meet you, Artyom. Thanks for your help. So what exactly did happen?
The shrimps were all over us as soon as we got to the fork. Almost took my raft apart. What the hell gives? Wonder.
Oh, that's easy. The Reds passed through here, going to meet our esteemed neighbors. Didn't seem to care what they stirred up.
Ah, so that's why.
Look, Artyom, I suppose there is no hiding. Venice is full of gangsters. Jule, the scum of the earth. So don't you start any shit. I don't want any trouble.
All right.
Simon! Hey! Simon! I want to talk to you! Look, do you know where might our red guests be?
In the brothel, of course. Who's that with you?
This is Artyom, the scourge of the shrimps.
You should see him shoot. I never met anyone quite as good as him.
Hell yeah.
A gunslinger, eh? Would you help me take out a few bad guys?
Simon, I freaking knew it. This is getting old.
But almost all of them are gathered at the storage facility. Look, if this isn't the right time, I don't know what is. Between the two of us, we might be able to take them out.
I told you countless times already, and I'm going to tell you again. No! I don't need this shit around here. Do you get me?
Yeah, I got you.
Right. Then I'm going to leave you two.
Okay. In a station of criminals. How is it he's in charge?
Hey, Simon. You're good with engines, aren't you?
Yeah, what's up?
Don't know. It was all right yesterday. Now it's all coughing and spitting smoke.
Ignition, perhaps?
Well, let's take a look.
When did you overhaul it the last time?
Seems like 100 years ago.
Well, you might have an inch of soot in there. Did you check the air filter?
You got me a new one last week. What could have gone wrong with it?
Yeah, probably nothing.
Here is an exhausted man.
What the fuck? Get the fuck out of here! Shit. I just managed to drift off. Fuck you all, assholes!
Oh shit, I shouldn't steal, right?
Can't let a man have a wink of sleep.
Wait a bit. We're going to catch us a fish, and Aunt Nadia is going to roast it.
How do you know we're going to catch fish, not cancer, like Mama?
What do you mean, cancer? You don't catch it with a hook.
But Mama caught it and died. I don't want to catch cancer.
No, we're not going to catch it. We have a detector now.
What's a detector? A thing to scare cancer away?
No, Pumpkin. It shows how much radiation there is in a fish.
Does it show cancer?
Well, if you eat fish which does not have much radiation, you won't get cancer. I wish we had this while your mama was alive.
And how does this thing know it's a fish or cancer biting?
Look, Pumpkin. You're scaring all the fish away with your questions. Go, play with the boys while I catch dinner.
I don't want to. The boys are all stupid with their stupid games, with those stupid boats. I'm hungry. Does the fish bite yet, Papa?
No, darling. Not yet.
Papa, is the fish biting yet?
No, it is not.
As for Mama.
Papa?
Nothing yet.
Papa, I'm hungry. Do you have a fish?
No, darling, no. Wait a bit more, please.
While we were there, me and the boys went to that freak show.
So?
They had this beast called the Terror of the Night. Little shit, ugly, all misshapen. Lev looked them in the eyes. At night, I still see him shaking.
Look, do you have any ideas to deal with those colors?
They got some sort of music.
You could at least move to the wall, not stand in the middle of the
wall. Sorry.
They'll rob the caravan before it leaves the station.
Did you want something, young man? Make your choice. Everything's fresh.
Come on, let me pass.
Oh, you walk away hungry. It's your own fault. Should have gotten the muck on top.
Anything for the guests of our station.
You could at least move to the wall, not stand in the middle of the hall.
Listen, bro. You know, do you have a bullet to spare? I wish we had more visitors like you here. Thank you.
More, yeah.
Can't even look at that.
Who's there?
Who is there?
Where am I supposed to get bread? They don't even have it at Novokuznetskaya.
Young man, got a few bullets to spare?
How about one more?
Thanks again.
Mm-hmm.
leather caps. A real fashion statement.
Not moving at all. It's my dick. That's my back. I wonder what will break next.
We are working, this will take 100 years.
Let's try this once more. And... move it!
Yes.
Shit. Can't budget.
Took to last.
Hey, dead fish. Move your tail.
I'm exhausted already.
Hidden force. Discreet shoulder belt.
Come on, you weak things. Maybe it latched onto something.
There's some damn fine workers.
Damn this shit! Can't move it an inch!
Damn. We are working, this will take 100 years.
The war perks. Buy it. The boys
shit. Can't we can die here, caps. And it's still
with
your
fashion statement.
Hey, dead fish!
Let's try this once more. And
let's go.
Move it!
Shit! Come back!
Beautiful and soft. Free war first. Buy it from the boys for lots of
food.
What? Anything for the guests on the station.
That shit's really shit.
Footwear! Built to last!
So, did you take a look around? I have some business with you. Let's be frank. Seems like you're stuck here for good. Sunken tunnels everywhere. And if you go to Novokuzneskaya, you're as good as dead, probably. Seems like you're out of options. So, here's the deal. You could just stay here with us. You're young, tough, you can handle things, and we'll find you a job in no time. Especially since most of those newcomers here are just human refuse from Novokuzneskaya. Just think about it. You start working with our fishermen, get a bit acquainted with things, then you might actually like it here. We could even find you a nice girl. Well, I won't pressure you. Go get some rest for now, and try to stay out of trouble. The gangsters seem to be jumpy today.
What's holding? What the fuck are you looking at?
Shut the fuck up.
Scram!
That's unusual.
What did you say?
New face?
But we've been here for half an hour.
You freaking don't get it, do you? Do you know who I am? Let's take this outside.
Why is that droid talk?
Be my guest.
What did I say?
All right.
Good stuff, ain't it? Another one.
Let's go.
What's taking you so long?
Hey, here's your drink.
Take our order. Now.
All right, dog.
Another one.
Two steaks and moonshine. Now. My process now.
All right. Don't
you're welcome.
Just calm down.
Look, why do you need all those bullets?
I have some
if you saw the city,
you wouldn't be asking such questions.
The bullets bounce right off.
Off the timeline. Only weak spot.
What armor you say?
Help. Ask your guys to make me a vest out of them.
I'll give you some salt and some damn good bark. Come on, get that bark locked
like
there!
No, of course. I say. I need to put on some music.
What? Come on!
Ugh.
should have sent him away at once. That Gridka.
What the hell do you want here, you asshole? Didn't have enough? Look at what you and your friends did here.
What the
Trashed my whole business. Scared away all the patrons. What do I do now? Who's gonna pay? You? I wish these eyes never saw you. Furniture. The tables. The chairs. Where do I get the new furniture, huh? What do I do now? What do I do? Who knew he'd be so crazy? What do I do now? The boss is gonna kill me now. What do I do? Now I gotta fix it all. I should have sent him away at once. That greed got the better of me. Fool. Fool.
I have all kinds of guns for sale.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I don't even know what to say. But you're always welcome here.
Man, I'm sorry.
I have some really kick-ass
what
guns
the fuck?
Here.
Any guys here or what?
One more. You call yourself a man so cool. Anyone looking for grenades? I've got them here.
Men of culture.
I got some great knives here.
Sharpened them myself. Good for shaving. Nah, you already have too many of those.
Well, if anything comes up, you know where to find me. Good luck, tough guy. I have some really kick-ass guns here.
The mines are always the base for ambushes. Look, pal, you've got too much of this stuff.
Is either precise and
my
fast
friend,
or dead.
If you need something, hey. I'm always here.
The rules are simple. You take position and kill all the critters. If you make it before the signal, you can collect your winnings.
Okay, wait.
There was a boy, right?
All right, it's okay. All right, hush, baby, hush. What happened?
I lost my teddy bear.
Hush, baby, it's all right. We'll find your teddy bear. Don't cry. Where did you walk today?
I wanted to show him the shooting range. And then I got yelled at and ran.
Okay, let's get it.
Well, I thought there'd be something, man.
Hey, man, come on in.
I have all kinds of guns for sale.
I bet he's not hitting anything. Who's gang?
What's the best shot?
I'm even all right with three. He ain't hitting shit.
All right. It's a deal.
So what the fuck happened?
Great! Here's your winning. How about the race?
I have some really kick-ass guns here. Fresh inventory.
Take position, please.
Get the fire started.
Oh, something. He actually hit.
Anyone can get lucky. Hit once more.
There's two left. See that? He hit again.
Great! Here's your winning. How about the race? Be my guest.
Bullets, knives, grenades, all for sale here.
Hey, you! What's the damage?
Looks like you might be in for three bottles.
No way. He's missing the next one. Hey, what's the hell? Hit the gun.
It's getting interesting.
How's he shot? Just to the left. He's in the bridge.
You get that moonshine ready.
That
one.
That was something.
Fresh inventory.
Here's a special prize for you. The targets usually last till the evening. Well, but barbecue is going to be busy for a while now.
Bullets sold, exchanged,
lost. Does anyone need a gun? I have all kinds of guns for
my teddy bear! Mom, the teddy bear is back! Where have you been? Were the buttons good? Don't leave me again! Oh, thank you so much! I was at a loss! What should you say? This person helped your teddy bear come home, so what should you say?
Thank you.
Thank you. You're a godsend. Simon brought that teddy bear from the surface. Toys are scarce here, as you know. So he grew really fond of it. How about we go home now?
Can I play here some more?
All right, but not for long. We'll go home soon.
Mama? Are you back already? Mama told me not to let anyone in.
Good boy.
There, on the dock.
What row? What the fuck?
Here, I have this. Boatswain sent me.
Fresh inventory.
I'm telling you, it's low.
Let's go, dude.
Knock on your head! What? You got nothing better to do? Are you here for the goods? Come tomorrow. The men will be bringing a shipment.
Okay.
Stick here.
Get it from your local boss, bitch. Sure.
We don't have bosses here.
That's Corporate, right.
Are you crazy?
That's what I mean.
They're friends with Kizu. Are you sure? Great. I have to
Isn't
send all
great?
His friends for free and still pay him his guy.
Yeah.
He
sick and tired of this one.
All right, we had some fun. Now it's time for work. So, first thing, we pay Kinsley and you hurry to Comrade Corbett. Tell him the virus container's been successfully delivered to Oktyabrskaya, okay?
Hey, pretty boy.
Let's
Why
go.
Are you just standing
up? Business to attend.
Hey,
why
are you unhappy?
You just don't feel it. You basically signed our death warrant.
Can't wait to touch me, can you, Dragoi? Well, if you want it that bad... What kind of dance would you like, sweetie? Tell me. Make yourself comfy, sweetie.
Pavel is going too.
So how do you like the dance, Dragoi? I see you liked it pretty much.
Oh yeah.
But you still have to pay up front, sweetie.
Hey, let's see.
Hey, pretty... Let's go, honey. So, would you like some more? If you decide to come back, I'm always around.
Prices, huge discounts, prices move around. Come on, never doubt. A real fast.
start a real war.
Buy it, and the boys will love you.
100% sure. My gut tells me it's
good. Real trust. Strike. Can't find these elsewhere.
Shit.
I have some really kick-ass guns here. Fresh inventory. Real guns for real men. Get your gun here.
Who's that?
Some fuck definitely moved here.
I should go and check.
Something seems off here.
Right, but...
Thank you.
Drop your weapon, kid. Hands behind your head. Well, 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 what an unexpected encounter. Looking for the Dark One, huh? Well, maybe there is a hope for you and Polis. But then, you're too late.
Yeah.
Those Dark Ones of yours are the real deal, yeah? Comrade Korbut had an eye on them for a long time. Just imagine them domesticated, then unleashed on the enemy. Hey, steady now. All right, you're on top, D'Artagnan, you are on top. What now? You were looking for the Dark One, right? Well, he is nearby, at Oktyabrskaya. I can take you there. No tricks this time, you have my word.
Everyone on the ground, now!
Artyom?
No!
Yeah, seeing my top on.
Shit, he got away.
No shit.
Why did you attack the storage alone? You could have tried to call me. Well, things worked out. But you'll have to get out of here on the double. I know an exit to the surface here. There's a swamp, but it's traversable. Let's go.
That's for the gangsters.
If I'm lucky, our people will be waiting for me at the outpost in the abandoned church. We'll tell them everything I know. About Pavel. About a test of some kind they're going to conduct. And will continue my way to Oktyabrskaya. The Dark One is there.
Here it is, the swamp. The base is right across, in the church. You can't see it from here. There's a powered winch ferry, it needs fuel. You should be able to get some in the plane or in the cache at the gas station. Stay out of water if you want to leave. Well, that's all. Good luck, Artyom.
Thank you.
it's empty, I guess.
I made quite a lot of noise pushing through the marshes. If there really are our people in the church, I will soon meet them.
I miss Anna though. So that
Thank you.
I don't get it. I mean, how?
We're waiting for you at the church.
Get inside. It's safe in there. Come on in. Come on, get inside. Don't waste your filters.
I had you sighted when you were way out there. Almost shot you, too. That would teach you to answer radio hails. But I felt it was you. I hope you'll forgive me for the gardens.
For some reason, I was genuinely glad to see Anna, my pain-in-the-ass partner. She finally stopped those wicked jokes of hers. Looks like she's ashamed of having left her partner at the battlefield.
I didn't take you seriously before, but Hunter, he read you right from the start. He put his trust in you. It took me time. I didn't understand until I saw you in action, and I almost got you killed. You don't make this easy for me, Artyom. I'll stop for now. Go on and get ready. The guys are coming soon, and we're all going to Oktyabrskaya. By the way, a traveling gun merchant stopped here for the night, so you could take a look at his merchandise.
That's a great idea, girlie. Help an old man survive these troubled times. Buy some guns.
What's going on?
Stalker team is on the move. Should be here within the hour.
Great.
If you need ammo or anything else, come again. Sanya, what's all in the air? How's the international situation?
It's incredible. For 10 years, nothing but static. Then, last month, I got St. Petersburg. And they know of us. Somebody flew over there with a plane, a little one, caused a real commotion.
Ah, that's old news. What do you hear from New York and London, huh?
I don't know about London, but there's this city up north, Polonia Zuri. There's a nuclear power plant. Some people survived there. I talked to them. Barbarians were laying siege on them, but they still held the fort.
You're a great liar, Sanya. You could write plays about miserable life. Pack them into the Bolshoi.
Nah, man, you can't carry that much. Bye, man.
Man, it should be free, like we are a team, right? And we are going to mission.
Have you ever been to the catacombs?
Only once. Really old church catacombs. No idea how old they could be. They even survived the nuclear bombs. Some people from the church hid here during the war, but they just disappeared. Could have gone to the main metro tunnels or, well, people say things, you know?
You mean the Big Mama?
Who might that be?
Well, our guys are fast.
Check it out, just in case.
Password!
Rod Block!
That's an old one.
I know that voice. Shit, I can't place it. Wait a minute. Could it be Lesnitsky?
Anna, what a surprise. I'm no traitor. I never served you in the first place. We'll take this one back.
No!
That's it. Move!
kidding me?
Thank you.